Open mind is very important to be able to connect the dots between the world of arts and the world of finance. But it will be really interesting to bring alternative data, artificial intelligence, blockchain, and kind of merge it with the old world of hedge funds and private equity, and then have a nice show in the evening portraying the musicians who are actually mathematicians in their minds.